Howdy, nerds. 42% health here. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. I don't think I'm ready. I can't leave summon sign. We have a level up's worth of souls. Maybe we should go back and level up. Hang on. Okay, I knew it. This couldn't be like all the areas there were. It added a scroll bar. We couldn't have found all the places there are to find. And we only have two.
Bearer of the seek lesson.
I don't know. I want to get strength really high. But I also want a weapon that scales well with strength. We need one more Titanite. It'd be much dark here. Okay, the wall moving is freaking me out. Definitely Blighttown. Great. Where? There? There's a fog wall down there. Very dark though. Probably not going to particularly enjoy this place either. Poison. Probably gonna need to hot key that.
Okay.
something in there is spitting poison through a closed door. That doesn't look good at all. Pyromancy, rotten pine resin. No, that looks like death. What on earth are you? I think I would rather not find out. Not very much of a threat, are you? Can I please get a regular Titanite? Torch dude up there. I'm itching my neck, which is why I'm standing still. I heard someone jump down. Oh. Must have killed themselves because I just got souls. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh no! I stepped on a part of the floor that was missing. Sucks. A lot of torches now. Can I want to hit that? Yes. Thank you, game. You're too kind. sarcasm come through. I was hoping it did. Okay, well. Seems to be the short way back to where I just was. I don't know why that happens. What am I doing? It doesn't seem to be forward and attack at the same time. Okay. Kind of tough. Kind of remind me of the skeleton dogs things from the Tomb of Giants. Oh, his item went bye-bye. Like you thingies. I want you to stop doing that thing you do oh so well. It is a game design trick to make areas seem bigger by making them foggy and hard to see through. Oh, that hurt. People tend to proceed through them slower. Is this where you guys came from? Acting so much like Blighttown. Nobody likes Blighttown. Shield ahead, huh? Is it worse? Ow! Fog door. Alright, we will be going there shortly. You're an evil looking bug. Wicked Eye, Great Heal. Great Heal with an unsettling design, covered in the prints of countless hands. The true origin of the shield is unknown. No amount of polishing can clean its face of the mysterious handprints. HP Absorb. Dude. Hang on. I want 100% defense if we can get it. Old Knight Shield. Which one are we using? This one. Yeah, that requires 32 strength though. 24 and 16. So it's only 90%. Shield of Primal Knights that defend Drangley Castle. Very heavy and has the power of lightning. Yeah, this requires a lot of strength. Although we have that strength. Huh. We'll try this. Can we still fast roll? No, not anymore. I think that makes it not worth. Because, yeah, I don't really want to get rid of anything else. Can we fast roll with this one? No, jeez. So we're pretty much right on, no, not inventory. Pretty much right on the line. So we need to put some points into our carry weight. Are you guys seeing this? Destroy? Can I destroy it? Apparently I can. Should I? Is this going to burst open and unleash all kinds of heck? Something tells me it is. But hey, joys of a blind playthrough. I can summon, or I can put down summon sign now. One more hit. poison moss. Yeah, that's the poison cure moss. I'm gonna go ahead and add that. I don't know why that bug just stood there and took that kind of treatment. Is this a boss? See a boss? Does that mean there isn't one? But here we go. Oh, it's not a boss. Ladders down everywhere. Is that a new bonfire? Oh, it is. How do I get to you, babe? Walking. How do I get there? I don't see any point in being there. Animal hung there. Can't see. Do I need to drop down there from above? Is there a way up in here at all? See one. Doggone it, game. That's where I started climbing down, right? Yeah. afraid that might happen. Try to figure out how to get to that bonfire. Man, there's a heck of a lot of ladders here. Fog wall down there. Literally nothing here. There's a long ladder that goes all the way to the bottom. See any ladders up to that. No. Doop-dee-doo. How do I get there? One we decided didn't go anywhere. Dude, you're scaring me. This one also just stop in the middle? No, okay. But it doesn't go back up. Not risking that one. Take one of those two. See if I can see what's at the bottom. A little better. No, I wanted to read. No, that one doesn't reach the bottom either. That one goes to another level down. Oh, I've been here. Oh, this one also goes to another level down. Sure. Alright, well, there's ground here. It's not a poison swamp at the bottom. That item is lost. Please Please take me to the bonfire. No, this is where that one ladder ended. Life gems. I will take that game, thank you. We're at 31 minutes. I have no freaking idea how to get to that bonfire. There's a bloodstain right here. Great club. Definitely Blighttown. Drop here. Fragrant branch. Oh no. I hear noise. Well, that appears to be a boss. I don't know. I don't have enough souls to level up. But there is a nearby bonfire that I haven't figured out how to get. Yeah, I don't know. We'll decide next time what we're doing. So I will just quit right here. Alright, thanks for watching everyone, and bye for now.